Around Matty Lane attacked the ball hard. So their teammate Endersby, and the umpire's picked out a free kick. It's going to go the way of Endersby. So 15 from Angaston. Big wraps on her. She comes.
Has won herself a free kick for the Central Districts Bulldogs. And Lane kicks down the line, looking down here for the young debutant in Endersby. And Miu took a wonderful mark. And Miu Endersby just checks a little dabbing ball towards a teammate. It's a nice mark.
Almost into trouble. Hiscock again.
Clark eventually gets a kick away. Hiscock unfortunately turned the footy over for Norwood, but marking it nicely is the 15-year-old debutant. And Miu Endersby, the youngster from the Angaston Football Club in the Barossa Valley. Just measures her kick, looking for a lead of Tiku out the back of the con.
Certainly a settler for them halfway through this second quarter. Maybe they can steal some momentum now. Smith.
Pretty important one for the Redlegs, so we're back underway. Ruck change here for the Bulldogs, as Miu Endersby has gone into the ruck. But away with Johnny Nankerville for Eagles and Sturt. But all of a sudden, the Redlegs in front. Patrick, quarter time. They've outscored the Doggies. 3-1-2 behind so far. Zekovic.